spot. Fourth is Jeff Gordon, the battle making fifth.
Come back.
What a great amp.
afternoon for Denny Hamlin. He dominated here at Michigan International Speedway, and for a second weekend in a row, the FedEx Toyota headed to Gatorade Victory Lane, and the burnouts begin for Denny Hamlin. And you go back and you look at his race at Phoenix International Raceway, got a couple of laps down. Of course, he had the surgery. Everyone expected him to come out of the car. He didn't. From that point on, really, that team has just been solid. And maybe that showed the resolve that this young man had. And he just keeps moving up. 5 wins now. Looking for those bonus points, of course, to get into the chase. Continues to do his burnouts here on the main straightaway. Very happy young man. This time he has not put it into the wall like he did last week at Pocono and didn't damage on his burnouts.